Fireball. Fireball.
Morning, guys. How's it all going? I'm good, thanks. I feel quite nice. What have you guys been up to? I have been basically relaxing this morning in this sort of surrounding. It's amazing. I'm just now going to get some clothes and start getting ready for breakfast. So I'll see you at breakfast. Guys, look at that. You can actually see a shark. That is so awesome. There's a shark there. Then there's a school of fish over there. But yeah, that's amazing.
Fireball.
Hey guys, so I have briefly, as you saw, had a nice breakfast and I've briefly come back to the room to actually collect my GoPro kit because we're going to go snorkeling, I think, in a bit. So yeah, I've just seen some other people actually swimming out here. Anyway, I'll see you guys a bit later. Guys, check it out. It's a manta ray. So cool.
Maya!
Where's Maya?
I'm with Maya.
Hey guys, so it's now actually 1:13 in the afternoon, and we spent a huge amount of time in the sea, which is actually quite nice. It's nice to actually just chill and soak up some of the seawater and the little water life too. So now I'm just coming to our aunt's room, and I'm going to see Arshia and them, and you know, just chill a bit with them. But anyway, I'll see you probably at lunch. Board game time with the cousins, whilst Maya and I over here were networking on the Wi-Fi. So yeah, it's actually now like 3:15. So yeah, we'll see you a bit later.
What up, people? This is Aaron's vlog update. New blog update. Awesomeness. That's my sister, Shasti, Maya, Aaron, Renuk, and his sister, Saisha. Say hi, Saisha. Say hi, look at the camera.
She's doing just in the game.
Fine. Okay, we are at in Maldives. Yeah. It's an island called Don Valley.
Check out!
We're having so much fun! It's like cards all over the floor. Like everyone's on their own electronic.
And stupid people are videoing us.
We were in the sea for about 2 hours. Yeah.
Put your passes up here.
Pretty much. And then we saw a stingray, we saw a shark, we saw a lot of fish. We're going back into the ocean at 4:30. Yeah, 4:30. We're going at 4:30. 4:30. Yes, we are going at 4:30.
What's the time right now?
Right. Now I have nothing to say. It's 4 o'clock, so we got half an hour. Check it out. Yeah. This is where I'm just like clueless. Everyone's just say hi.
We'll meet you back in half an hour. Bye.
What up, vlog? Okay, we are going to go swimming now. Yeah, yes, Mama.
Arun, I'm taking this.
I don't want to pick it up. This is so messy.
Anyway, we are going swimming. We're going back into the ocean. We're going to get into the ocean. I love the ocean.
Bye. Nangi, universe, no. Oh, okay. You done? Okay.
So we're going out, guys.
We are going swimming. So, that's where we're going to swim.
Where you can't see, can you?
Where? That's the ocean.
So we're gonna be swimming in there for the second time today. Well, and yeah, I gotta go and change, people.
Ow! Stupid chair. Sorry. I'm not supposed to swear on vlogs. Okay.
You okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's go and change. You're not gonna come with me, camera. Go away. No. Don't be inappropriate.
Hey guys! Silver DGX Productions here. Got everything set up to go to the beach. Yeah, they're here. Let's go. Last stop, please. Grab here. That is my stuff.
Hey guys, so it's now actually 6. Sorry, I'll just push the button. It's now 6:39 and we have just got out of the sea. As you guys probably would have seen from the GoPro footage, as well as my kind cousin who actually announced it all. And yeah, finally got back in and now I'm just putting things in the safe. And I'm going to go out and see what is happening in the wider hotel, if you like, rather than sort of sitting in the room and waiting to see what happens, or, you know, you get the picture anyway. I shall see you later. Hey guys, so now
everything
we're,
for us.
Yeah. It's now actually 35 minutes past 7. Shasti and I don't know whether you can see us. You can see Shasti's top, definitely. But I didn't think you can see us properly. We're on the way to dinner. We have to trek from this end of the island all the way to the other end, which is going to take a while. So we've just started early, so we're going there. So I guess we'll see you at dinner.
Oh, and by the way, today's a full moon. Oh, sorry, it's a blue moon.
Okay, thanks for that, Shasti. We'll see you guys. Oops. We'll see you guys there.
Later.
Almost dropped you guys. We have now arrived at the restaurant, apparently.
Pasta pint.
Yay! Is this the right place, Asha?
I think so.
Yeah.
You think so?
My mum's not complaining, so yeah, she does.
Great.
Have you?
Oh look, it's sea. What up, sea?
Oh yeah, it is past the point.
Ah, so that's past the point.
Okay.
I think we're feeling the vibes already,
yeah,
aren't we, Maya?
Party.
The party vibes. Woo!
As I said, all people.
This is going to be a blackmail. Whether you can see me, but we had a nice dinner and now in the room and there's a beach party going on outside, which is a bit annoying because unfortunately I managed to hurt my arms today. I don't know how, so they're very, very painful, so I'm going to catch an early night. But anyway, today was quite fun, how we went snorkeling and all of that. But yeah, tomorrow I'm not sure what's happening, but we'll have to see. But anyway, it's good night from me, it's good night from the rest of the people. And if you live life to the max, treasure your friends, so grab every opportunity you get. See you guys tomorrow. Bye!